Take a nigga like a piece of art, I think it's right.